what a lot of people don't realize coming to the festival is a lot of them focus on the night show, which is the main highlight, but there are very good workshops that go on, up to 6 workshops a day, and definitely that's a must to do in this festival.
Workshops have been really quite amazing.
Highlight of the festival so far for me would be the Mongolian throat singers yesterday. They were really, really, really good.
The highlight of the festival is of course the daily workshop.
Don't miss out on the workshops.
We should have gone to some of the
the workshops.
And also the night concert, and all the three night concerts is fantastic because all the night the performances are different.
I don't know what time it ends. Does it even end?
Yeah, does it even end? It goes on and on and on until people get tired of it and this crowd goes away.
It is time for all the bands to come out to say hello and to say farewell. So we're going to start off with Kanda Bongoma!